EPA, and now the petition is on its way to Washington. But as our Adam Sexton is here now to report, federal officials may decide to take no action at all.
Yeah, the petition wants the EPA to find out if the Schiller Station has violated the Clean Air Act. The feds can decline to investigate, and PSNH, which owns the power plant, says Schiller has never crossed the line in terms of pollution. But neighbors in Maine say there's no harm in taking a closer look at the air they're breathing.
This is the view of New Hampshire from South Eliot, Maine, and some living on this side of the Piscataqua want a closer look at what's coming out of these stacks.
We're going to ask the EPA to come and investigate whether or not Schiller is polluting our airspace.
A petition is headed to Washington that could put Schiller Station under the federal microscope. Kim Richards says her parents' swimming pool sometimes gets dusted with soot when Schiller burns coal. She pushed for EPA involvement after reading a Sierra Club study of the plant's sulfur dioxide emissions.
This air modeling, the study put Eliot, you know, shows clearly that Eliot takes the brunt of that pollution.
We've never had a violation that has been recorded.
The Schiller Station won an award from the EPA in 2008, and while it does burn coal and oil at times of high demand, PSNH says it is increasingly shifting to biofuels.
We want to be a good neighbor. We feel we really have been. But, you know, this is an effort that really has been mounted by the Sierra Club, which has a national drive to close down all coal plants.
Richards acknowledges that the Sierra Club has provided guidance, but says the town's nearly 2-to-1 vote in favor of the petition speaks for itself, a vote PSNH tried to influence.
They launched a rather spirited campaign of their own, sending out mailings and whatnot, trying to, they had internet ads put out trying to dissuade people.
If the EPA comes to visit, PSNH says it isn't worried about what regulators will find.
We're very confident that the process which we'll engage in will show that we're in complete compliance in terms of all the laws and the rules that we have to abide by.
The EPA has until about the end of October to decide if it will accept Eliot's petition. Adam Sexton, WMUR.